how to fix. You don't meet the requirement for showing NSFW content on the Linky AI app. This Linky AI app is basically a AI chatbot where you can interact with different kind of personality and people from here. So if you are a introvert or you want to develop your social skills and learn how to talk to people more, it could be a helpful app, or even you can talk like you are on a date, so that's also helpful. So if you can't turn on NSFW content here, so if I go to show NSFW content, it says you don't meet the requirements. So that is because your age is not 18 plus. So you have to be 18 plus in order to show the NSFW contents. So in order to do that, you need to edit your date of birth. So just tap on your profile icon at the top left and tap on this pencil icon to edit your profile. And from here on age, you can change your date of birth so that it is 18 plus. And once you do that, simply tap on save. And once you have done that, I can go back to the settings at the top right and go to this option right here. Now I have the option to turn it on. So once I do that, all kind of NSFW contents will be also available for your chats. So that's how you do it. I hope you found that helpful, and I'll see you on the next one.